Elvis. Oh, thank you for the follow. Like, share, subscribe. Smash that like button, as a kid says. It's amazing. I'd say it's 10 degrees Celsius where I'm sitting right now in the sun. Downtown Toronto. The end of February. I've been saying this all month, man. This is the best winter I've ever seen in my lifetime in this city. I was born and raised. But to be able to busk out here in February is insane. Enjoyed your weekend. Hopefully it's a holiday where you are too. Family day here in Ontario. There's so many kids around. All the kids are out today. Thank you. Anyway, welcome. Please like, share, subscribe. Let's gather a crowd up here on this Sunday afternoon. I'll be here for a while. And I'm now maxing money out here today because it's a quiet day, not out in my usual spot. So I do appreciate if someone hammers that like button, man. If they say, smash that like button. At least if I don't go home with a lot of money, I'll go home full of love. Thank you. If your day is done, you wanna come undone. If you got bad news, you wanna shake those blues. Reverse for you guys, I know. See what else we got. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you. Neighbors? Friends, neighbors? So I get this must become my social life. Well, I'm a roadrunner, honey, and you can't keep up with me, baby. I'm a roadrunner, honey, and you can't keep up with me, baby. Just come on and raise, baby, baby. I said, yeah. Copyright claimed on YouTube, even with that attitude. Short. I think it was Tuesday or Wednesday when it got really cold all of a sudden. Party. Like, share, subscribe. What do the kids say? Smash that like button, all that stuff.
No.
If you're not already following me on subbed up on YouTube, man, I post all these up on my YouTube channel. It's Internet Elvis on YouTube. Pixel fucked here, pixel fucked on Instagram. Let's see what else we got. Nah. Wow, you come to us a long way, man. Hey, brother, appreciate you, man. Thank you. Thailand, look at the world, the modern world, right? We got guys that I'm chatting with, a guy from Thailand who just joined. Now, we're live on TikTok right now. Yeah, so someone just piped up and said, I'm a Canadian in Thailand.
Hey! All right.
I know, cool. We're getting Thailand weather right now in February.
Yeah, exactly, eh?
Enjoy. Appreciate you guys, thank you. Cheers. And appreciate you for being there. Man, look at that. Impressing people, man. Coming to us from the other side of the world. Well, time to give some, bring some Steve Earle to Thailand. I don't know if he ever played there. We'll send this to him after. We'll clip this and send it to him after. I wonder if Steve ever played in Thailand. See if I can even do a screen grab of this, man. Hang on. Yes! We got a screen grab of that, so I'll have your quote. Now I know how to do it. Wait, here we go. If you see your out tonight, she tells you it's just the lights that brought it here, not the loneliness. Don't give up, cause sometimes she forgets. She tells you she don't need a man, she's at all. Don't give up, cause sometimes she forgets. And sometimes she forgets, and not so long ago she swore she wasn't gonna let that poor heart get broken anymore. So now you see her out tonight. She tells you it's just the lights that brought it here, not the loneliness. But don't give up, cause sometimes she forgets. And sometimes she forgets, and not so long ago she swore she wasn't gonna let that pool hall get broken anymore. So now you see her eyes, she tells you it's just the lights that brought. sometimes she forgets. Steve Earle in Thailand. Wicked. Appreciate you. Thanks for being there. I'm old enough to remember a time. There's no way this could have happened. I'm gonna busk on the side of the road. Put my phone down and video chat with a guy on the other side of the planet. What happens to recognize the speed sign and go, wait a minute, that's gotta be Canadian. Starting to get fret sprout on these. Starting. I mean, it looks like busking with it. Now we're getting fret sprout. So what happens is the wood shrinks as the guitar gets old, and now the ends of these frets are sticking out. Yeah. Again, probably why I shouldn't have this. Vintage Telio. It's not vintage. Vintage for me. Since the liquor store is closed, we'll sing for the drinking.
Each night I leave the bar
when it's over, not feeling any pain to close. Yeah, downtown Toronto. But tonight your memory found me much too soon. I couldn't drink enough to get you off my mind. And tonight the bottle let me down. And let your memory hang around. The one true friend that I thought I'd found. I always had a bottle I could turn to, and lately I've been turning empty. But the wine don't take effect the way it used to, and I'm a hurting man and old familiar. And tonight the bottle let me down, and let your memory hang around. The one true friend that I thought I found. Tonight the bottle. Madonna, it's like a virgin. Showing my age again. What else we got?
sweet thing. But I'm doing the real thing.
Welcome everyone. Hope you enjoy the show. Like, share, subscribe. Like I said earlier, I post these all up on my YouTube channel, which is Internet Elvis on YouTube. And coincidentally, if you wanted to throw a virtual quarter in your case, I set up my PayPal. It's a link on my profile here. It's at paypal.me/internetelvis. I guess I should play an Elvis song. Talking about the king. February. Yeah. Making a couple dollars live on TikTok.
Oh, that's
hey, we just had a guy drop by. He goes, I'm Canadian in Thailand. I was like, man, this is an example of where we are in the world. I sat down on the street, turned on a device, and I'm in video chat with a guy on the other side of the planet in real time.
Yeah, well, there you go. Yeah.
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm good.
Excellent. Yeah, Ant-Man came out on Friday.
Sorry?
Ant-Man came out on Friday, Ant-Man and the Wasp.
Oh!
Yeah, love the big movie there. There. Yeah, it's all, it all made it.
Wow.
Maybe. I doubt it. To be honest, there's probably more that could have been.
Yeah.
Yeah, always.
Is it any good?
People are raving about it, man. People are loving it. All the reviews I'm hearing. Plug your ears. I didn't think it was going to be anything crazy, over-the-top, cartoony, special effect-y to me.
Sorry?
Too much special effects. Like, it's takes place in virtual sets, and, like, they're not actually standing in a room.
It's, well, I know. Everything's green screen these
days.
Yeah,
everything's fake. If they interact with an object, it's real, but that's it.
Yeah, it's actually a turn-off for me. All those wham-bam action bams.
Well, I just worked on an action sequence. I shouldn't be revealing. I worked on an action sequence for another movie where the girl ice skates on, basically steps on two knives, uses them like ice skates, and skates on an oil-covered platform and kills a whole team of bad guys.
Could happen.
Yeah. And then I realized that although they hired a figure skater to play the girl in the movie, to film something, she's completely replaced with a CG double the entire time. And we're sticking the actress's face. Again, plug your ears.
Yeah, well, they only hear you in Thailand.
And I kind of stopped and went, yeah, she's pretty, but then you realize you're paying to see someone. It's not even them. Like, they're not at all, it's not them. Her face got digitized into this weird thing that gets masked onto it, so it's technically not the actress. Right. It's weird. It's a weird thing. Again, I worked on car movies where not one single actor was allowed to touch one single car. Fast and the Furious is done without cars. They're not allowed to drive. Right. Hollywood. But I love it. Love my job.
I play guitar.
Ah.
And I'm looking for somebody to play with sometimes.
Dude, that's good.
Yeah.
Wicked.
Well, when's a good time for you?
I'm working weekdays, and when I'm not, I'm maybe out here, but otherwise I'm just sitting around. So, what do you do, acoustic, electric?
Acoustic finger stuff.
Ah, cool. I'd love to sit and play on something, man. I even got a microphone. My place is a disaster, but I have a nice mic. We could even record something.
I've got some mics and
Got
a line 6.
Oh, nice. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I had no idea.
Yeah, we might have some fun. I'm not really good or anything, but you
neither
know.
Am I.
Yeah.
I fake it till I make it.
Yeah, well, that's right. We can have some fun anyway. So anyway,
thank you, brother. Let's do it. All absolutely. Right. I'd love to. I've been the guy for 10 years. I had no idea he played guitar. Sorry, you got some VFX talk. Sorry you had to sit through them. That's my day job. I just added Ant-Man to my IMDb page. My 80th film and television credit. I've been doing it for a while. I've been in the VFX business for 30 years. Got shots in Ant-Man. Go see Ant-Man. Actually came out pretty good. It seemed crazy to me, man. I stopped with the Avengers after like 6 or something. I'm not much of a cartoon. But I worked on, I've done a Spider-Man movie. Okay, let's have some fun. Share, subscribe, as the kids say, smash that like button. Even if I don't go home with a lot of money, I'll go home with a lot of love. Couldn't get much higher. Awesome. All the way to Thailand, right here on the unit. Sorry for the wind, guys. I know it's not good on the mic. Let's see what else we got. Sucks. Sorry. I can imagine. Well, this is crazy for February in Toronto, man. It's not supposed to be this way. It's really not. There's no way. It's like 7, 10 degrees out here. Thanks for the follow. Let's see what else we got. Oh, no, brother, I don't smoke. No, oh, brother, I appreciate you.
Sorry, brother, but I'm
don't worry, man. Thank you. Brother. Appreciate it. I quit 15 years ago. Never had a drags. Smoke a lot of weed, though. Honey, I will, and you can't keep up with me. Beep beep. I'm a roadrunner, honey, and you can't keep up with me. Beep beep. Just come on and race, baby, baby, baby. Let's see if I can do it. Can I do it? Reply to more followers or pin this comment, translate. You to count. Block. I don't want to block you. Okay, I'll follow you after. Sheena, yeah, don't worry. I'll follow you when I get done this. I'm not so tech savvy. That's where I become an old man, as much as I'm streaming live on TikTok. What else we got up our sleeves? Yeah. Said, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand and was all he said. Take the load off, Annie. Take the load. Take the load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off, Annie. Oops, take a load. Take the load off, Annie. You put the load right on me. Ah, wicked. You have one of what? Pig nose?
Yeah.
Ah, cool. Oh, Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can see. It's just old Luke waiting on Judgment Day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about you, man, Lee? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annie company? Take the load off, Annie. Take the load. Take the load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Followed me and he caught me in the bar. Said, I will fix your rack if you take Jack my dog. I said, hey Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. Said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can. Take the load off, man. Take the load off. Take the load off, Annie. You put the load right on me. Let's finish strong. You catch a cannonball, and that'll take me on down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Get back to Miss Fanny, you know she's the only one. You send me here with a regard for everyone. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load off, Fanny. Take the load off, Fanny. Put the load right on me. Anyway, like, share, subscribe. Thanks for being there. Appreciate you guys. Like I said, I post all these up on my YouTube channel after, which is Internet Elvis. So if you're not subscribed on YouTube, find me on YouTube. Oh, thank you very much. I really appreciate it, girls. Thank you. That was sweet. Ah, right on. Way to go, Mom. She was awesome. Let's see what else we got. It says I'm here to celebrate. Oh, thank you, brother. Appreciate you, man. That's how I got so many followers here, man, is I had a video go viral outside the liquor store. I shot security guards wrestling with a guy trying to shoplift a bunch of booze, and I ended up picking up 4.5 million views, which is why I've just shy 1,900 and something followers, man. That's why you guys are even seeing me, because of that viral video. What else we got? Talking to some rich folk that you know. I hope you don't see me in my ragged company. You know I could never be alone. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground. You can send me dead flowers to my wedding. I gotta drop down and keep octave. You can send me dead flowers by the moon. You scared to put bruises on you. When you're sitting back in your rose paint Cadillac, taking bets on Kentucky Derby Day. Well, I hope don't stop. I'll be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon and another girl to take my pain away. Take me down, said, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the only one. You can send me dead flowers to my window. You can send me dead flowers by the mail.
You can
send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put rose on your grave. No, I won't forget to put rose on your grave. Welcome, please. I'm saying it over and over again. Like, share, subscribe. Post these up on my YouTube after. Oh, hey, man. Like, share, subscribe.
I walked by before, and I remember me?
I do, yes. Yeah.
What was your... I have my phone this time. What's your handle?
On what? I got YouTube, internet, YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok.
What are you live on right now?
TikTok.
TikTok, okay.
Yeah.
And what's your TikTok?
P-I-X...
Loading. No worries. My voice is live right now, isn't it?
Yeah, no worries. P-I-X-E-L.
Oh, Pixel, yeah.
F-U-C-T.
Pixel.
Wicked.
Right?
That's it, yeah. We're live right now.
Hi, everyone.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay. There we go.
There you go. Isn't that weird? You're in a weird, like... Yeah, part of the matrix when you're like live and you're seeing yourself on your phone.
I know,
and my
yeah,
phone.
Yeah, so I don't want to cause any feedback or anything.
Wicked. Yeah. Wicked. Have a great day. Appreciate right. you, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. Little Lenny. Steve Earle. Like, share, subscribe. Even if I don't go home with a lot of money, please someone spam that like button. At least I'll go home full of love. This has become my social life. I get to have some fun out here with you people and people on the street. And there's no way it should be this warm out here in February. You should not be able to busk in February in Toronto. Meadows, chins of fire and green and tried to take me upstairs for a ride. The lady, she don't feel me across the street.
say in New York City. I tried to put up some kind of a fight. Lady, she don't cover me in losing. She blew my nose.
Have a great day. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. I appreciate you, though. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, it's nice of you.
Hey, we're doing okay. A couple dollars. We'll take it. Whoop, whoop.
Yeah, man. Thank you. Thanks for the love and the support. Go home with a few dollars. Go home a little lighter. Home with some new friends here, new friends on the street. We'll take it. The wind's starting to pick up. Temperature's dropping a couple degrees. You can see the core down there. You can see downtown. We're off on the east side. Once was sweet thing, do anything I did. Now I reach to kiss your lips. You won't give me the time of day. That's a cool shot, babe. Yeah, that's the bad. That's a cool shot, babe. Hi, little mother. By walking out anyway, that's a cold shot. Yeah, that's too bad. That's a cold shot. Like, share, subscribe, smash that like button. What's the kids say?
never knew that I could hurt this way. With heartache number two was me. Come back again. You came back, never meant to stay. Now I've got heartaches by the number, trouble by the score. Every day you love me less, and each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number. Oh, I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my rule will end. Heartache number three was with you. Call me. You said you was coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for a knock on the door. I waited, but you must have lost your way. Now I've got heartaches by the number, trouble by the score. Every day you love me less, and each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
Thanks for being there, y'all. Like, share, subscribe, as kids say.
Smash that like button.
It's starting to get a bit chilly out here. I'm gonna be honest. It's dropping down a few degrees.
She can't spend time with me.
So early, but it's getting chilly out here and this hand's starting to freeze. We did alright. You guys did there for it. Thank you. Thanks for your love, your support. I hate taking off when there's rude people in the crowd in the room, but I gotta go get warm. This hand's frozen. Thank you for all the love, support. Thanks for being there. Peace, love, and understanding. Take care of each other. I'll see you soon.